What is up, everyone? So in my last vlog, I told you guys that I was going to document my little COVID journey, but I didn't because I was like dead. So I took the time to relax, and this is what I got from it. So now, as you can see in the title, the homies marry each other, but the story that will lead there. Voila.
I'm the eldest, I'm the eldest. Wise guy, Shiv. He's the youngest, the dumbass.
I'm the drug dealer.
Wait, did you say your name?
No. Moving on.
Yeah, only Jeremy is left.
But like, Jeremy is too occupied.
Without
he
his bros.
Just got married too, you know?
True. He's about to have children.
He's about to have a kid, bro.
He's about to have children.
I think it's a daughter.
Yeah, bro, we gotta chill on the rant sometime.
Chief, you gotta do it.
Chief.
It always feels weird because it's similar to my name sometimes. But like, you know, people mispronounce my name a lot.
Well, to be fair, we all say your name wrong.
I don't know. No, you all say Shiv.
Like E-E-V. We say E-E-V, not like Shiv.
He said
not
Shiv.
Like the weapon. That's what I'm saying.
Not about a Shiv.
Yeah.
Almost there, ladies and gentlemen.
Who's the ladies?
Gentlemen.
Sheep?
Huh?
Okay.
She bugged. Jump your ass. I'm sorry. Go ahead.
Pussy your thumb!
It closed at 8.
Dang, yo. Roke is smooth with it. He just put his arm around Sheep like that? God damn, I wish that were me.
Yo, hold on. Can we put a song?
Yeah, bro. Yeah. It's been rolling, bro.
Oh, shit. Just because you said 21, and I was like, yeah, I got it.
You know about this?
Fuck a pigeonhole, I'm a night out, it's a different mode. I'ma have to make a paint of six on a pinky toe. Heard you with a shooting guard, just let a nigga know. I would have you courtside, not the middle row.
All good. As you can see, our bond is very strong, and it's an important aspect for what is about to come next.
We arrived to destination.
Yo, low-key, a frisbee would have been really
Yo,
nice.
I got it, bro.
I got it.
The condom.
The condom.
Yeah, what kind of...
The one who catches this will have infinite bitches. The rest won't have bitches for the rest of their life.
I'm at a disadvantage. I'm half blind and the sun is blinding me.
All right. Ooh.
Oh,
Sheep!
To be fair, you do have that guaranteed coochie, so.
True!
Arranged marriages.
Oh, the one who doesn't catch it is gay! Alright, let's get it. Oh, shit! The catch!
Whoever catches it gets a kiss from me.
Oh! Yes! I want a kiss!
Whoever catches this gets to marry me. Okay, let's go.
It all started with a game, but now on to bigger things and make the bond strong.
Will you accept the homie to be your homie for life? Do you?
Oh, me?
I want a new one! This one sucks!
It's all good.
Alright. Anyways, he stole my husband. What a whore. this
you
is the
entrance. You had him in the first place. This ring? False.
What? Fake. You telling me this G-Shock is false? No, I'm playing.
24K? Nah.
24K?
And damn. Finally, they lived happily ever after.
Was that you, Stoffel?
No, it just changed.
So the backstory of this footage is that there was a plane and like it was always in the same place.
The plane.
So when we saw it, that's why we were laughing.
I'm still following us. Yo.